Storms hitting at the end of the state's rainy season have eased the state's plunge back into drought. Water officials went to the Sierra Nevada today to measure the late winter snowpack. Runoff from the snow usually supplies about a third of California's water supply. At Phillips Station, crews measured 32.1 inches. Statewide, the snowpack stands at 57% of average. So while that is still way below normal, it is nearly double where California stood before the storms rolled in last month. And it's always